I'm just happy to hear that you're contemplating making a comeback and opening the YourTube News segments again.
And I think it'd be a wonderful idea to bring it back. It always kept me informed.
Bring back YourTube News, but as a real voice and a communication tool to the community.
I'm always here to help out anytime I can. And third, if there's anybody who doesn't want to see YourTube News, what are you thinking?